Good morning, student. Today we are starting our new chapter, the Internet Web Browser, Chapter 4. Today we will discuss about Internet. The Internet is a global network of billions of computer and other electronic devices. Now, Internet is an important part of everyday life for people around the world. It is a global network. And what is network? A network is a collection of computer, servers, peripheral or other devices connected to one another to allow the sharing of data. Or we can say that a computer network is a system in which multiple computers are connected to each other to share information and resources. Students, a good example of network is Internet. Internet stands for International Network, which connects millions of the people all over the world. Now you can see in this image, this is the image of world and it is connected with the internet. You can connect to each other with using internet. Now there are some basic requirements to connect to the internet. First is computer system, second software, third modem, and fourth is connection. These are the basic requirements. Without this, you can't use internet. Now, come to the first computer system. The internet can be connected with the computer having high performing processor. The computer must have a hard disk with at least 200 MB free space to store temporary files of the internet. Students, in this image, you can see that I have taken two computers. It means for using internet, at least two computers are needed, or more than two computers you can take. Computer system having multimedia technology, it is peripheral to get better performance. Next is software. Software is also required to use internet. Now software. Hardware alone cannot be used to connect a computer to the internet. Software plays a vital role for this purpose. It means without software, you can't use internet. The computer connect to the internet should have TCP IP. Here, TCP stands for Transmission Control Protocol or Internet Protocol, or which is used to make communication between the users and computer. Protocol is used to communicate between two computers or internet, which is used to make communication between the user, computer and other computer in the internet. Searching information from the internet is called browsing or surfing. Next is modem. Modem is also required to use internet. Most common connection between a computer and the internet is done using normal telephone line, which is called dial-up network. In this image, you can see this. This is a image of modem. Beside this, other connections such as ISDN. Here, ISDN stands for Integrated Service Digital Network. Cable line, leased line and satellite connection can be used to connect a computer to the internet. With using internet, you can connect through all over the world. It means you can connect a person, those who in America, those who in China, from where you want to connect your neighbors. You can also connect by using internet. It doesn't matter how far they are or how near they are. Next is router. Router plays a very important role in using a network. You all knows about Wi-Fi. This is just like that. What is router? A router is a hardware device that allow you to connect several computers and other devices to a single internal connection, which is known as home network. Many routers are wireless, which allow you to create a home wireless network, commonly known as Wi-Fi network. Student, it is not necessary needed to buy a router to connect to internet. It is possible to connect your computer directly to your modem using the Ethernet cable. If you don't want to use router, don't use it. You can complete your work with using modem, but you need a Ethernet cable also. Now, also many modems including a built-in router, so you have the option of creating a Wi-Fi network without buying extra hardware. Now, router is a communication device that is used to connect two different networks. We have discussed about the basic requirements of internet. Now come to the next point, networking, home networking. If we have multiple computers at home and we want to use all of them to access the internet, you may want to create a home network. It is also known as Wi-Fi network. In a home network, all of your devices connected to your router, which is connected to the modem. This means everyone in your family can use the internet at the same time by using this home networking. Home networking is also called as Wi-Fi networking. I hope you understand from this video. Thank you and have a nice day.